Ariel, are you okay?
If only I could make him understand. I just don't see things the way he does. I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand. Bet they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand and ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore above all? Oh, wish I could be part of that world.
Ariel, what are you? How could you? What is all this?
It's just my collection.
Oh, I see. Your collection. If your father knew about this place,
he... You're not going to tell him, are you?
Oh, please, Sebastian. He would never understand.
Ariel, you're under a lot of pressure down here. Come with me. I'll take you home and get you something warm to drink.
What do you suppose?
Ariel? Ariel!